say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home
Special thanks to Skylar Cole for that lovely performance of the national anthem. We'll be right back, folks. Welcome all. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Golden State Warriors going up against the Dallas Mavericks. I'm Brian Anderson, joined by Hall of Famers Doris Burke and Grant Hill, and the fourth member of our crew, reporter Allie LaForce. Well, a chance to check out some stats for Andrew Wiggins.
And the number crunchers won't be thrilled with his decrease in effective field goal percentage this month. He's made some bad selections on offense, and he needs to refocus on finding good quality looks.
Well, this one's about to get going, but first, let's check in with Allie LaForce.
Thanks, Brian. Well, Klay Thompson asked what he thinks about when he's shooting. He said, quote, nothing. You want to have a clear mind, a free consciousness, and just let it fly. When you go with the flow, you're in rhythm, and you're not really thinking about it, that's when it feels the best. Brian?
It's a thing of beauty, Allie. Thank you. And around this time of the season, we start to see some rotation changes. Doris, teams trying to balance player health while also staying competitive.
I think this is why the roster changes, having more players available via the G League, the bigger numbers, helps a team. You have a chance for more players to have a breakout season, to prove they deserve a bigger role as the season heats up. I love it, Brian.
So the opening lineup for the Mavericks. Manning the backcourt, it'll be Doncic and Dinwiddie. Dwight Powell out there with Dorian Finney-Smith. And it's Bullock in at the three. And for the Warriors, the core of the dynasty all on the floor. Curry and Klay, the guards, with Draymond up front at the four. Andrew Wiggins is out there with Kevon Looney. Doncic's shot is good.
Once he's inside that painted area, you can see the level of aggression from Luka Doncic rise. This guy knows he can score it in there.
Now here's Curry. Thompson outside. From deep. It's hauled in by Luka Doncic. Dinwiddie outside. Doncic on the wing. He's covered by Curry. Doncic is doubled. Outside Finney-Smith. Just five to shoot. Nails it from beyond the arc.
Now, Dorian Finney-Smith, increasingly efficient offensively. Good feel for when to rise and fire.
And you look at the intangibles of Luka Doncic. He has some of the best court awareness in the league, and that shows up most with his passing and body control.
Curry against Dinwiddie. Doncic passes to Dinwiddie. There's the triple. He can't hit that time. And Golden State will come the other way. And the way Doncic can feel the defenders around him speaks to his great court sense, Grant.
No question. And the elite footwork he has makes the most of it. I mean, one of the best at shielding defenders with his body. It's really how he can navigate through a defense with ease. And after winning MVP honors in 2015, Steph Curry was even better in 2016, taking home another MVP award going back to back.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good. And that 2016 MVP year for Curry, Grant, one of the best regular seasons ever.
Oh, so true, B.A. Think about this. The Warriors winning an NBA record 73 games. Steph shattering the three-pointers made record, over 400 for the season. Also leading the league in steals. Steph in 15-16, something else, guys.
Now here's Doncic. And you look at his 33 points a game, a terrific weapon on offense.
Boy, not a bad beginning. 3 for 4 from the floor, pretty good start.
And the first quarter of action, 2 minutes in. Curry against Doncic. Curry passes to Thompson. The Mavericks pull it in. Last time they met was in Dallas.
Yeah, last time out, they barely captured a win against this team, and it came down to some key turnovers.
Now here's Dinwiddie. He picked up 21 points in their last win against New Orleans.
And he also made an impact at the defensive end, blocking two shots and contesting others.
First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Doncic against Curry. Down low. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. That's on Dorian Finney-Smith.
Well, to me, the infectiousness with which Draymond Green plays, it impacts everyone around him. I love that.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes a first. And watching Draymond Green play, Grant, he's the quarterback on both ends.
I love that, B.A. Defensively, constantly calling out instructions on how to switch, keeping everyone organized. And offensively, Green is an incredible passer, sees guys get open before they do.
Second free throw, no good. And Grant, so much young talent for the Warriors. Many said they should trade for veterans. They resisted.
And they won a title anyways. I mean, with the salary cap perhaps their greatest obstacle, having contributors on cost-controlled rookie contracts sure helps.
First quarter of play, and we're about 3 minutes in. Outside, Green. Clock at 6. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And again, no good by Golden State.
It's tough to get open in this league, and when you do, it hurts not to capitalize.
Doncic outside. Shoots over Curry. Oh, a great move from Luka Doncic. Doncic has got 9.
And early on, they've been on a tear, just getting whatever they want offensively.
Well, what I love is the game plan has been solid from the opening tip, and guys are making their shots. That's critical.
The shot by Looney, no good. And here's Dallas. A 14-2 run over the last bit. Doncic passes to Dinwiddie. Doncic, a screen on Thompson. Dinwiddie against Green. Dinwiddie gets the bucket.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
Golden State calls timeout. And it's a completely new group here for the Warriors. And the Mavericks will go for a different look here. McGee, he's checked in for Powell. Bertans comes in for Finney-Smith. Hardaway's checked in for Bullock. And Green is subbed in for Dinwiddie. Here's Poole, taking command on offense when they need him, putting up 21 a game. Over to the left wing. Kuminga down low. Bertans there. Kuminga's shot is off.
Gotta credit the defense. They found a way to stop him, and that's never an easy task.
Hardaway, the pass to Doncic. Down to five on the shot clock. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take two free throws now. It's on Dante DiVincenzo.
We are talking about a clever scorer. Luka Doncic has developed such a knack for getting to the free throw line.
That's good from Doncic. And this Mavericks team, Grant, they are loaded up on shooters who can hurt you from outside.
And that's the way they should be built. Force teams to spread out and give Luka space. And when the Mavs get hot from outside, they are dangerous.
Doncic hits them both.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Pass to Green. And we've got 1:18 left in the first quarter here. Doncic against DiVincenzo. Lamb for three. Sinks the tray.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
And Dallas with possession. They're on an 18-5 run. Doncic outside. No good with the triple. Golden State has gone 1-for-3 from beyond the arc. Green against Poole. 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Shot clock at 6. Green, the pass to Lamb. And that one's good. And Green with the assist. Lamb's gotten his second bucket on the night.
Well, the defense deserves to get burned. Absolutely no excuse for leaving him open.
Doncic. And Doncic hammers it home.
They've been very effective so far. A balanced attack at its best.
On the offensive end, it feels like they're getting the shots they want. And defensively, they are connected and on a string.
Green against Poole. Pass to DiVincenzo. Up and over Doncic. That misses. Would have counted had it gone. And so it's Dallas going into the break up 12. Defense is setting the tone. We'll be back in a moment. If you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. All right, guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for Dallas.
Well, great play down low. I mean, you expect the defense to adjust, collapse maybe, but that should open up things on the perimeter later in the game.
And their assist total, also impressive early, creating with the pass and playing for teammates.
And you listen to the great defenders. They talk about disrupting the rhythm of a score. Doris, how do they accomplish that?
I think it can occur, Brian, in any number of ways. The first thought you have, obviously, is being physical, obviously within the rules. You can try to deny touches. You can try to deny spots on the floor that players are trying to get to. Can also be psychological. Try to get under the skin of the offensive player you're contending with.
Wiggins and Green make up the forwards. Curry and Poole, the sharp shooting backcourt for them. And it's Looney in at the center position, locking down the middle. That's the group for Golden State as we kick off the second quarter. Bertans, the pass to Dinwiddie. To the paint. Oh, got a piece of it. And it's out of bounds to the Mavericks as Dallas retains possession.
Just a millisecond late. So close to coming up with a steal there.
Absolutely appreciate the effort, though. He really went after it. So close.
And the Warriors making a change here. Thompson's checked in. Finney-Smith's checked in for the Mavericks. It's Bullock on the wing, hounded by Wiggins. For three, Hardaway. And it's Stephen Curry with the rebound. And Tim Hardaway Jr., a valuable offensive weapon, even if he's a bit of a volume shooter, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., I mean, his efficiency has never been a selling point. But he consistently will fill up the box score and always willing to shoot and can create for himself.
Now, here's Green. As far as his production, he's averaging about 8 points per game. No good there. That would have cut it to single digits. A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
Thanks a lot, Brian. Well, Luka Doncic, an all-star from his second season, and every year he's one of the favorites for MVP. But Luka says, quote, "I still haven't won anything, so I've got a long way to go." Brian, if you didn't catch it, team success is the metric. He says the key is to win a championship.
Well, he certainly gives him a chance to do just that, Allie. Thank you.
Boy, you think about the start of Spencer Dinwiddie's career. It was rocky. This guy falls to the second round. He gets waived a couple of times. It wasn't until he found his way to the Nets that he started to find his footing.
Talking about Dinwiddie, he steadily improved with Brooklyn, Doris.
He sure did, B.A., averaging 20 points per game during that 19-20 season. Then he was rewarded with a huge free agent deal during the summer of 2021. Perseverance is a big-time part of his story.
And again, no good by Golden State.
And they're plus five on the boys after that rebound.
Quarter two and about 2 minutes in. Pass to Bullock. Fires for three. Yes, and a nice assist from Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie's got three assists tonight.
You simply must play better defense than that. This guy is too good from distance.
Now here's Curry, doing damage on offense. He's averaging about 29 and a half a game. Fires the three, and the Warriors miss again. The Mavericks have gone 2 of 4 here in the second quarter. Dinwiddie passes to Hardaway. Back to Dinwiddie. Got a hand on it. Now Curry. Last game he had 28 points. Ooh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Boy, guys, with that appearance in the Western Conference Finals, it certainly feels like the Dallas Mavericks took a huge step forward. They played to their strengths. Obviously, the axis is Luka Doncic and his incredible skill set.
The first one falls. Right. It almost seems like last year we were seeing the team Dallas had been waiting for, Doris.
It seems, B.A., they finally figured out what pieces need to be fit around Luka Doncic. Obviously, you need high-caliber shooting across positions. The one thing I think they need to continue thinking about is that rim protector and vertical threat.
Yeah, you know, after a couple down years with key players injured, it's safe to say the Golden State Warriors are back.
Dinwiddie, no good.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Golden State has gone 0 for 3 from deep to begin the second. Here's Wiggins. Lays it up and banks it in. Wiggins has got his first 2 points. The Warriors are back to contending for championships.
Yes, they are. A testament to their perseverance and belief in themselves. They knew once they got healthy, they would be a threat. And they've been a fun team to watch as they get back to form. Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Golden State calls timeout.
And no doubt, Coach wants them to improve their interior defense.
I think right now they're giving up way too many easy looks. That is a recipe for disaster.
And the Warriors will go with a different look here. Green's checked in for Looney. Kuminga comes in for Green. Lamb's checked in for Wiggins. And it's DiVincenzo in for Stephen Curry. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played.
Throws it up high!
I would imagine it's nearly impossible to not get fired up after that play.
Grant, check these guys out on the bench. Their reaction says it all. They are fired up. For Dallas, they've gone 3 for 7 here in the second quarter. Doncic against DiVincenzo. Here's Dinwiddie, and he goes in for the dunk.
Luka Doncic made it known early in his career he is one of the best passers in the NBA.
So it's the Warriors now, trailing by 17. Thompson finds DiVincenzo. Kuminga with a screen on Doncic. Here's DiVincenzo. Outside Kuminga for three. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Doncic has got 5 rebounds tonight.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Inside, here's Lamb. And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get refocused and play with more patience.
Now here's McGee. Doesn't go, and he's 0 for 1 from the floor.
Everything right except the finish. Have to keep focus all the way through the play.
A minute 4 left in the first half of basketball. The 3 from Thompson, and it's good. First made shot in 4 attempts.
This guy is on the short list of the all-time great 3-point shooters. Klay Thompson's stroke is flawless.
59 seconds left in the first half. Doncic with it. Now Thompson defending. And here's Dinwiddie from the arc. They grab their own miss. Doncic against DiVincenzo. Doncic, no good. Golden State has gone just 1 of 5 so far this quarter from 3. Dinwiddie against DiVincenzo. 13 feet out. That shot off.
Well, seized up just a little bit at the last second. That's when he normally converts.
3 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And for the Warriors, they're shooting 32% for this game, not what they're hoping for. Twelve seconds left to play in the first half. Poole with the ball. Green with a screen on Green. And here's Kuminga for three. No good on the shot. And so it's Dallas going into the break up 12. They hold a real solid lead right now. Love their approach tonight. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks a lot, guys. Head coach Steve Kerr here with us now. Coach, what do you want to see from this team in the second half?
Well, we got to make some stops and get a little traction in this game. I mean, we fell behind right away. And so let's make a push the first 4 or 5 minutes, get back in the game.
Thank you, Coach.
Allie, as always, thank you. We'll be back right after the break for the third quarter here on 2K Sports.
Hey, everybody. Halftime is upon us, and a battle is also upon us. Not Kenny and Shaq this time, thankfully, but two outstanding players through the first half.
This is exactly what leaders do. They know what a win means tonight, and they're stepping up for their teams.
Yeah, so difficult to cover either of them. Should be an interesting second half. And now switching gears to our featured game, a phenomenal first half for the Dallas Mavericks.
I made a few dollars scoring inside, so I appreciated how this team was playing. Working for the high percentage shot, looking to see how well the defense adjusts. Maybe brings more doubles in the second half.
Yes, Shaquille, you did earn a couple of dollars in the NBA.
About $300
million. And that's a wrap on halftime. Thanks for watching as we send you back to BA to call the second half.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the rout that it's threatening to be. Boy, really an incredible game here from Luka Doncic.
Yeah, they've done an amazing job of creating room to operate for him. And then, of course, executing.
One of the things every player is after is efficiency at the offensive end. And boy, this young guy has done just that.
Just about ready for the second half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. And on the floor for Jason Kidd as we get into the second half. Manning the backcourt, it'll be Doncic and Dinwiddie. Reggie Bullock is out there with Dorian Finney-Smith, and it's Powell in at the center. Now here's Dinwiddie. Doncic outside. Over Curry. A nice shot by Doncic. Doncic has got 15.
Consistent nightly scoring in the league is hard, but Luka Doncic showing he has the frame, the game, and the stamina to do just that.
Looney against Powell. Thompson passes to Looney. And Looney with the slam.
He may give up a little size, but has the bounce to hold his own.
Here's Doncic. He's got 15. And we think back to 2015, Grant. Klay Thompson with the best quarter in league history.
Oh, BA. 37 points from him in one quarter, setting an NBA record. Klay 13 for 13 from the field and 9 for 9 from deep, taking only 4 dribbles the entire time. Only Klay Thompson, guys.
One shot.
Ask any of the elite defenders in the NBA, and they'll tell you Doncic is one of the toughest to guard. He's got size. He's got skill. He can get downhill. He mixes his pace. So much to contend with when you're dealing with Luka Doncic.
Now here's Looney. Looking at the numbers, he's putting up 7 points a game. Back to Curry. Let's the three fly. Mavericks with the rebound. Finney-Smith's got his fifth rebound in this one.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
And Doncic launches from deep. Oh, and that shot misses everything. Air ball on the three. Offensively, it's been a struggle for him.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
All right, time now to pick it up. You're 1-for-4, and you certainly don't want to give your opponent momentum.
And Powell with the stuff.
Outstanding timing from Powell. Rises up for the forceful alley-oop.
Golden State has gotten nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Pass to Thompson. Here's Looney. Then here's Curry, guarded by Doncic. Wiggins outside, launches a three, and that one's good. And Green with the assist. Wiggins got five now.
Well, right now, Andrew Wiggins understanding in the catch and shoot, they can't guard him.
Dinwiddie passes to Doncic. Releases. Doesn't go that time. Curry with some nice D. The Warriors have gone 2-of-5 in this third quarter. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed pass. 5 points in the game.
I think you can make a strong case that Draymond Green is the best passing four in the league. Unreal court vision.
Outstanding dribble drive. And that replay was brought to you by Mobile One.
Yeah, he made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
Now here's Dinwiddie. He's got 10. Here's Doncic. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way. It's on Stephen Curry.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That one's off. Poole, he's checked in for the Warriors. Bertans checked in for the Mavericks. Hardaway comes in for Dinwiddie. And he sinks the second.
You know, there was a time years ago when the Mavericks were one of the NBA's shakiest teams. Now they're one of its proudest franchises.
Now here's Curry. He's got five. Outside, Green. It's Wiggins on the wing. Poole from long range. It's hauled in by Luka Doncic. Doncic has got his seventh rebound here tonight. And you can attribute the Mavs' rise to stable ownership and some very savvy front office moves.
Yeah, so true, B.A. They've made some great decisions in the draft, for sure. They've been able to find cornerstone players and build solid rosters around them.
Four on the clock for three. Hardaway rebounded by Green. The Warriors have gone 3-of-7 here in this third quarter. Curry passes to Looney. Now here's Poole. Green with a screen on Hardaway. Poole from long range. Knocks down the long J. Poole's got his first 3 points of the game.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
It takes incredible effort to stay connected to the hip of the offensive player. You've got to want to work.
Now here's Doncic. 19 points in the game. And down it goes. 2 points.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
And there's a minute 45 left to play in the third quarter here. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Well, guys, Commissioner Silver's open to change. He said, quote, "We're not beholden to pure tradition. We care a lot about it, but all of the factors I think about when we talk about changing the rules, I'm less concerned about that. We should live in the present, be respectful of those records, but also be willing to adjust when it makes sense." B.A.?
All right. Thanks, Allie. And the Warriors will go with a different look here. Green's checked in for Looney. Kuminga comes in for Green. Lamb's checked in for Andrew Wiggins. And it's DiVincenzo in for Curry. McGee, he's checked in for Dallas. Green comes in for Bullock. .41 left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Outside, DiVincenzo. Here's Poole. That one a little long.
Well, if the defense gives him that shot next time, they could get burned. I think he's just a little bit out of rhythm.
You know, in his career, Davis Bertans has had some tremendous seasons from three-point range.
B.A., think about it. Twice, this guy has shot over 42% from the long-range stripe. A stretch four like Davis, he needs that shot to be dropping. That's the critical factor in his effectiveness.
Now, here's DiVincenzo. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. And there's the foul. It'll go on Davis Bertans. That's his first foul of the game. Green's checked in for Green. One minute left in the third quarter. Lamb, a screen on McGee. Here's Green. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
How good is Green at drawing solid contact? He plays with a ton of heart. He's really good at making the defense commit.
All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Mavericks?
They've been all about high percentage looks in this game, working the ball inside and doing whatever it takes to get it to go.
And the other thing, guys, credit their game plan. They've been getting the looks they want, and they are executing at a high level.
No good on that one. And no good on the second free throw, so 0 for 2 there. Doncic against DiVincenzo. Pass to Hardaway. Over Lamb. Hardaway, no good. Golden State has gone 2 of 6 from downtown here in the second half. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he drops the first. And he makes the first, but misses the second. The Warriors have gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. To the middle. Here's Kuminga. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
I'll tell you, that vertical ability he has puts him in select company in NBA power forwards. May not have great size, but boy, he plays bigger than it.
Dallas has gotten nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Poole against Green. Outside Hardaway. 4-3. The Warriors pull it in.
I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
And this is where you hope that he can find something easy so he can see the ball go through the net.
Now here's Poole. From downtown. Oh, and the release was before the buzzer, but it's off target. Oh, what a performance by Luka Doncic. He has been the story for Dallas. He's been effective on offense, racking up 21 points so far in this contest. We'll be right back with you shortly. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
He's always near the top of the list for this honor. I mean, passes like these are his specialty.
Well, this is why great point guard play is so critical in today's NBA, and you see it right there on display.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand. Dallas is shooting around 50% of the game so far. Thompson the two with Wiggins at the three. Kuminga is out there with Kevon Looney, and it's Curry in at the point guard position. That's the Warriors five. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Dwight Powell. That'll be a second foul of the game. And for the Warriors, they're shooting around 35% from the field so far. Curry against Dinwiddie. Looney up top. Curry finds Kuminga. Shot clock at five. Now here's Thompson. Three-pointer, no good. Outside, Green. Back to Dinwiddie. Pass to Powell. Yes, and a nice assist from Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie's got his fourth assist in this one. Thompson passes to Kuminga. Looney with the ball. Wiggins outside. Curry with it. Powell covers. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. It goes on to Dwight Powell.
I'll tell you, with his rapid-fire release, defenders are forced to leave their feet when Curry rises to shoot, and that's why the pump fake serves him so well.
And that one falls for Curry.
You know, if it's possible, it feels like Stephen Curry has taken on even more responsibility over the last few years, but this guy certainly has the shoulders to be able to carry it.
Finney Smith checked in for the Mavericks. And he can't hit the second. Pass to Green. Back to Dinwiddie. Takes the three. And they get it back. Powell passes to Green. Here's Bullock. Now here's Dinwiddie. Defended by Thompson. Oh, there's the alley. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
I think this is where Powell is really trying to improve, right? Sacrificing his body, taking it right to the defense.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
This Warrior squad is struggling. Thompson outside. Pass to Curry. Now Kuminga. Oh, Green with a block. They retain possession. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Dinwiddie, no good.
I'll tell you, it has not been this guy's best night, but the teammates have been there to pick up the slack. Love it.
Green against Curry. And it's Dorian Finney-Smith with the foul. That's foul number two for him. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Six to shoot. Looney the screen. Wiggins from long range. And he can't get that one. And it's Dallas the other way. They led by as many as 18. Green, the pass to Dinwiddie. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Here's Bullock. Sends it home from three-point land. And the Mavericks lead by 18.
Well, that's just a good possession. Dorian Finney-Smith moving the ball. He's been working on that aspect of his game.
Thompson passes to Looney. Wiggins with it. Goes back up. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play. And the Warriors make some changes. Draymond Green comes in for Kuminga, and it's Poole in for Thompson. And Dallas with a change here, too. Doncic has checked in for Green. Wiggins, no good on that one.
And I think Andrew Wiggins is a great example of how positions have changed. Came into the league playing a lot of the two. Now we see him at times playing a bunch at the four.
Now here's Dinwiddie. Here's Bullock. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws. And for Wiggins, he'll play the stretch four at times. Grant, he's extremely versatile.
And B.A., that shows just how the game has evolved. Wiggins is a traditional small forward, but we've seen that push to small ball, shifting Andrew to the four and even the five during stretches.
Two shots.
First free throw is good.
Boy, talk to any former teammate and coach, past or present. Anybody who's played or worked with Reggie Bullock has nothing but positive things to say.
That's also good, so he hits both free throws. And with Bullock, he's a player that genuinely puts his team first, Doris.
One of those guys, B.A., that does not care if he's starting, if you put him off the bench. Bullock is going to play with energy defensively. He's going to knock down three-point shots. And he's going to space the floor for the star player.
Now here's Curry. Looney, the screen. Let's go with a three. And again, it's the Warriors missing. The Mavericks have got 3 of 6 shots to go in this fourth quarter. And there's a minute 45 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Knocks down the triple. Doncic has got 11 points here in the second half.
Well, Luka Doncic, so dangerous, because when the three-point shot is working, he becomes an impossible guard.
And here's Poole. Outside Curry. Beyond the arc. Gets the three to fall. Curry's got 4 points this quarter.
And the distance between the point totals for these teams tells the whole story. Just a fantastic effort, and you have to give it up for the Mavericks.
They made the most of the extra rebounds tonight. Helped them out a lot.
Yeah, when you look at these teams, they're both great rebounding clubs. And any night, either one could have the advantage on the boards.
And they increased their win total to 29.
But they've got two more chances to get some revenge. The matchup doesn't favor them, but against a conference opponent, they're gonna battle hard.
And of all the highlights and performances we've seen here tonight, the one thing that stands out is what an unbelievable night it's been for Luka Doncic.
What a relentless scoring night for this guy, in attack mode all evening.
Low block shot, and the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
And they knew it wasn't going to be easy to win on the road, but they've controlled the pace on this one.
And sometimes when everyone's rooting against you, it seems to bring the unit closer together. It certainly did tonight.
And it's the Warriors with the ball. After the Mavericks picking up a basket just a moment ago. And there's Wiggins. That's good. On the assist from Curry.
Well, he's still adding upper body strength, but boy, Andrew Wiggins helping him to score in traffic.
30 seconds left in the final quarter. Now Dinwiddie. Here's Doncic. Rebounded by Green. Now the Warriors with it. It's an 18-point game. Pass to Poole. Charity stripe shot. And so Dallas takes this one by a big margin. A statement road victory. So impressive.
Statement indeed, B.A. It was in enemy territory, but they controlled the game and took the crowd completely out of it. That's how you win on the road.
All right, let's send it down to Ali LaForce, who's with our player of the game.
Luka, congrats on the win, but a quick turnaround right around the corner. What'll be the key to keeping it going?
Same as today, you know, prepare hard for this game, play good defense, and, you know, just keep attacking them. You know, we just got to prepare ourselves.
Preparation is so much of it. Thanks, Luka. Guys?
Ali, thank you as always. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Ali LaForce, Doris Burke, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson alongside our 2K Sports crew thanking you for watching. Now it's time for the New Balance Player of the Game, Luka Doncic.